today we are changing this for the benefit of tourism and economy, for trade and cultural exchange, for friendship and cooperation.